and put it over hip hop beats and create a new music form that will play on radio? What took you there creatively?
Yeah. I was brought up following Berry Gordy and Andre Harrell, who's here now, who works with me. And the number one thing that they taught me as a producer is melody. So the infectious melodies of whether it was something with Sting or the way Biggie would rap or something from the Beatles, I thought that there was a way that those melodies could be fused with the rawness of the inner city. Mm-hmm. And so it was about being creative. It was about fusing those things together. You know, a lot of times people call me a sample king, and I took pride in that. I didn't know how to play.